The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were gonna say that, Michael.
And their opponents first, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring. Arguably the best competitor in the women's division in WWE.
Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
And from Tokyo, Japan, IO Shirai.
One of the most decorated competitors in Japanese women's wrestling history. And IO Shirai has continued that success in NXT and WWE.
Already one of the best women competitors in NXT history.
Well on her way towards making the same mark on the rest of WWE as well.
Tag team action underway with Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose. And standing in their way of victory, we see Sasha Banks and IO Shirai.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Kick to the stomach. That'll turn your lights out.
Overhand right lands.
Go numb.
Looking bad for her here. She gets it. Boom, what a roundhouse.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Ooh.
Mandy keeps her at bay. Just one step ahead.
across the shoulders. Airman crash.
And into the count. She kicks out at one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
Watch her set up in the corner. Drop kick, I told you. Right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Crossbody wipes them out. God, Rose denies the attack.
There'll be a chance for Mandy to change the complexion of this match.
And that's the tag to Dana Brooke.
Looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.